Okay, so what do you do if someone grabs your hair from behind? Well, this is what you do.